Hey, what's up, barbecue lovers? Notice anything different? We have a new pro tip space. We really appreciate all the feedback we get from those. Thank you for all the messages. Thank you for all the thank yous that you guys give me when you see me out there on the cook-off trail. A lot of times I'm at a competition and a lot of people walk up to me and say, thank you so much for sharing. So we're gonna be bringing you our pro tips from our own little studio here at my home. And we're gonna make these pro tips really pro just for you. With that said, let's talk a little bit about today's pro tip. It's not a tactic or a technique. It's really more about good old-fashioned relationships. This is something that you can do or need to do if you really want to get your meats consistently into the winner's circle. And if you want to be able to cook the same meat on a regular basis to obtain the same result. One of the good things that you can do that will help your game is to develop a good old-fashioned relationship with your market manager. I shop at three different HEBs here in my area, and then I also have a relationship with a couple of different markets here. They both carry excellent meats, but you know, sometimes you don't know what's in the box. They don't know what's in the box. Good thing is that they allow me to look through those boxes. They let me pick and choose for brisket, for ribs, and for chicken. You can buy the same brisket in the same store, side by side from another one that came out of the same box from the same company, and they'll still cook different, they'll still taste different. So I just want to throw that out there, guys. If you don't have a good relationship with your market manager, I would like to encourage you to do so. Doesn't hurt to give them a little bit of leftover comp barbecue every once in a while. They really like it and they really appreciate it. But if you appreciate them and be nice to them, they will help you out too. We have one guy who actually separates some ribs and chickens for me on a regular basis. And so that's a good thing for you guys that you can do. That will help your meats and your barbecue on a week-to-week basis to be pretty consistent as well. If your market guy knows what you're looking for and he can help you get it. Also, I'm very interested to get some feedback from you guys. I'd like you to comment and tell me what pro tips you would like to see. Is it about meat selection? Is it about technique? Which particular meat troubles you the most? Is it wood, fire control? What do you guys need help with? What would you like for us to cover? We're gonna be bringing you pro tips from our little studio, trying to help you guys out. So let me know in the comments down below what you would like to see as a pro tip. We're having fun doing this and we wanna help and we wanna share. So comment down below. That about wraps it up, guys, for this week's pro tip. Keep the smoke light, make it work, and make it a real Texas flavor, baby.